Trust it.
Hey everybody, Dr. O here. In this kind of short video, we're going to talk about how we classify our senses. So what are your senses? So sensory receptors are either specialized cells or cell processes, parts of cells, that provide your central nervous system with information about the conditions both inside and outside the body. Your brain and spinal cord can't make decisions without the appropriate information. That's what your sensory receptors do. They send that information to the brain and spinal cord. So all of your senses are going to be classified as either general senses or special senses. And there's a couple ways to look at how they're categorized. Let's talk about the general senses first. This is going to be pain, temperature, touch, different types of touch, pressure, vibration, and proprioception. So pain, temperature, touch, pressure, vibration, proprioception. Those are your general senses. So these generally just use free nerve endings or pretty basic receptors. All the information is being sent to the primary sensory cortex, which is in the post-central gyrus of your parietal lobe. And this information, as it's being sent to your brain, it's called a sensation. Once your brain or you are consciously aware of it, it's now called a perception. Just so you know, that's the difference between a sensation and a perception. Not a big deal. But know which of those senses are your general senses. Next, we have the special senses. These are going to be covered in a separate area, but special senses are going to be the senses that have special sense organs, and the information is being sent to different parts of the brain. This is going to be olfaction or smell, vision or sight, gustation or taste, equilibrium, which is balance, and then hearing. So olfaction, vision, taste, equilibrium or balance, and hearing are going to be your special senses, and that they're going to go on to their own special parts of the brain as well. So those are your general senses and your special senses. We'll talk about each of them separately coming up, but I just wanted to classify them here. I hope this helps. Have a wonderful day. Be blessed.